Right, here we are. Let's see, does this work? Hello everybody, I can see comments coming up the left hand side now, but Facebook seemed to have changed everything. So where I got a little green box before to tell me how many people were watching and who was looking and all the rest of it, I don't quite see that anymore. So you'll just have to say hello so that I know you're here. Right, so I can't see what I'm doing. Right, well, we'll just have to keep going and hope for the best that it all works. I can't see what I'm looking at. Right, okay, here we go. Let's go back to the start. So I want to read from Matthew 21. This is the royal welcome. Let me get this down for a minute. When they neared Jerusalem, having arrived at Bethphage on the Mount Olives, Jesus sent two disciples with these instructions. Go over to the village across from you. You'll find a donkey tethered there, her colt with her. Untie her and bring them to me. If anyone asks what you're doing, say the master needs them. He will send them with you. This is the full story of what was sketched earlier by the prophet. Tell Zion's daughter, look, your king's on his way. Poised and ready, mounted on a donkey, on a colt, full of a pack animal. The disciples went and did exactly what Jesus told them to do. They led the donkey and the colt out, laid some of their clothes on them, and Jesus mounted. Nearly all the people in the crowd threw their garments down on the road, giving him a royal welcome. Others cut branches from the trees and threw them down as a welcome mat. Crowds went ahead and crowds followed, all of them calling out, Hosanna to David's son. Blessed is he who comes in God's name. Hosanna in highest heaven. As he made his entrance into Jerusalem, the whole city was shaken. Unnerved, people were asking, what's going on here? Who is this? The parade crowd answered, this is the prophet Jesus, the one from Nazareth in Galilee. How exciting that we wait for the long promised Messiah, not just 2000 odd years ago, but now we wait for Jesus. We wait for God to move in a powerful way, to send his Savior, that we can shout from the rooftops, Hosanna. And when people ask us, who is this? What's this all about? We can say, without any shadow of a doubt, that this is Jesus. So let's sing. We're going to start with God is for us.
We won't fear the battle, we won't fear the night. We will walk the valley with you by our side. You will go before us, you will lead the way. We have found a refuge, only you can say. Sing with joy now, our God is for us. The Father's love is a strong and mighty fortress. Raise your voice now, though love is greater. Who can stand against us if our God is for us? Even when I stumble, even when I fall, even when I turn back, still your love is sure. You will not abandon, you will not forsake. You will cheer me onward with never-ending grace. Sing with joy now, our God is for us. The Father's love is a strong and mighty fortress. Raise your voice now, no love is greater. Who can stand against us if our God is for us? Neither height nor depth can separate us. Hell and death will not defeat us. He who gave his Son to free us holds me in his love. Neither height nor depth can separate us. Hell and death will not defeat us. He who gave his Son to free us holds me in his love. Sing with joy now, our God is for us. The Father's love is a strong and mighty fortress. Raise your voice now, no love is greater. Who can stand against us if our God is for us? Sing with joy now, our God is for us. The Father's love is a strong and mighty fortress. Raise your voice now, no love is greater. Who can stand against us if our God is for us?
You give life, you are love, you bring light to the darkness. You give hope, you restore every heart that is broken. Great are you, Lord. It's your breath in our lungs, so we pour out our praise, pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs, so we pour out our praise to you only. You give life, you are love, you bring light to the darkness. You give hope, you restore every heart that is broken. Great are you, Lord. Oh, so great are you, Lord.
your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise, we pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise to you only. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise, we pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise to you only. And all the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing. Great are you, Lord. All the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing. Great are you, Lord. All the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, bones will sing. Great are you, Lord. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise, we pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise to you only. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise, pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise to you only.
I'll only get my fingers working again. Right, this is especially requested by Elaine Russell. I am not doing the American Marines version, Elaine. If you want to do all the who has and whatever they do in that video that you like watching, you knock yourself right out. Nobody else will notice except Niall. So sing your hearts out.
These are the days of Elijah, declaring the word of the Lord. And these are the days of your servant Moses, righteousness being restored. Though these are days of great trial, of famine and darkness and sword, still we are the voice in the desert, crying, prepare ye the way of the Lord. Behold, he comes, riding on the clouds, shining like the sun. At the trumpet call, lift your voice. It's the year of Jubilee, and out of Zion's hill salvation comes. These are the days of Ezekiel, the dry bones becoming as flesh. And these are the days of your servant David, rebuilding a temple of praise. These are the days of the harvest, oh, the fields are as wide as the world. And we are the laborers in your vineyard, declaring the word of the Lord. Behold, he comes, riding on the clouds, shining like the sun. At the trumpet call, lift your voice. It's the year of Jubilee, and out of Zion's hill salvation comes. Behold, he comes, riding on the clouds,
There's no God like Jehovah. 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 Behold, he comes, riding on the clouds, shining like the sun. Like the trumpet call, lift your voice. It's the year of Jubilee. The night of Zion till salvation comes.
Yes, Fred has noticed the palm leaves, so thank you to Laura Galloway, who dropped off some of them, and to Rich, who dropped off some more, and to Margaret and Joshua, who painted all the rest of them, and Margaret, who stuck them up three times over because they kept falling down off the ladder. So obviously I didn't do this myself. My amazingly creative wife did all that behind me. So welcome to Palm Sunday. The bit that I read from Matthew earlier on about Jesus' triumphal entry, and we picture people tearing down branches and palm leaves and laying them down before the King of Kings and taking off their coats and their garments and throwing them down in the road to give him a royal welcome. And I wonder, is there something that stops us from giving Jesus a royal welcome into our lives? Because this great King, this King of Kings and Lord of Lords, wants to come like a triumphant King into our hearts and into our lives. And sometimes there's so much stuff that gets in the way and it's not happening. So I wonder, do we need to take a palm branch and lay it down at the door of our hearts, at the door of our lives, and welcome Jesus in? And let him take control and let him be the King of our lives that he really, really wants to be. So as we sing these next songs, on especially on this Palm Sunday, let's welcome the King of Kings. And when that King lives in us, then we can't do anything but shine. So bit of a kid's song, but I know that you all love singing it as well. So sing your hearts out, dance around your kitchens again.
Shine from the inside out, that the world will see you live in me. Shine from the inside out, that the world will see you live in me. You know me and you love me, so fill me and send me. You know me and you love me, so fill me. Send me to shine from the inside out, and the world will see you live in me. Shine from the inside out, and the world will see you live in me. You know me and you love me, so fill me, send me. You know me and you love me, so fill me, send me to shine from the inside out, that the world will see you live in me. Shine from the inside out, that the world will see you live in me. Know me, love me, fill me, send 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 me. To shine from the inside out, the world will see you live in me. Shine from the inside out, the world will see you live.
And we can't have Palm Sunday and not sing a song with Hosanna in it. So hang on, I'm missing all these notifications down the right hand side. Here Here we go. My goodness, all the Russells are joining individually. You must be in separate rooms in the same house, are you? All isolating. This is I See the King of Glory. I see the King of Glory coming on the clouds with fire. The whole earth shakes, the whole earth shakes. I see His love and mercy watching over all our sin. The people sing, the people sing. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. I see a generation rising up to take their place with selfless faith, with selfless faith. I see a near revival stirring as we pray and see. We're on our knees, we're on our knees. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Heal my heart and make it clean. Open up my eyes to the things unseen. Show me how to love like You. Love me. Break my heart for what breaks Yours. Everything I am for Your kingdom's cause. As I walk from earth into eternity. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. 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 Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna in the highest.
John Atchison's just sent me through a picture of M. Breakfast, drawing a palm leaf and watching me on the computer. That's pretty impressive, John. I hope you're singing while you eat your cornflakes or whatever they are. Right. Here we go. So this is one of the new Rend Collective songs. I'm going to lift my words over so I can see what I'm doing. Called I Choose to Worship. And I'm not sure Rend can quite believe just how appropriate this song is for the time that we're in right at this minute. There are amazing words in this. In the chorus it says, I lift my praises high till the darkness turns to dawn. I lift my praises, I choose to worship, I choose You now. So I'm going to give this a go. It might not quite sound the way Rend make it sound, but we shall do our best. So you probably don't know this one, Glynis, but you can pick it up as we go. Well, let's see.
I
I choose to worship. I choose you now. Though there's pain in the offering, I lay it down. Here in the conflict, when doubt surrounds, though my soul is unraveling, I choose you now. I will praise you through the fire, through the storm and through the flood. There is nothing that could ever steal my song. In the valley, you are worthy. You are good when life is not. You will always and forever be my song. I built my altar right here and now. In the midst of the darkest night, it won't burn out. For you are perfect, no matter what. In the joy of the suffering, I sing it loud. I will praise you through the fire, through the storm and through the flood. There is nothing that could ever steal my song. In the valley, you are worthy. You are good when life is not. You will always and forever be my song. When the enemy says I'm done, I lift my praises. When my world comes crashing down, I lift my praises high. Until the darkness turns to dawn, I lift my praises. I choose to worship. I choose you now. I will praise you through the fire, through the storm and through the flood. There is nothing that could ever steal my song. In the valley, you are worthy. You are good when life is not. You will always and forever be my song. When the enemy says I'm done, I lift my praises. When my world comes crashing down, I lift my praises high. Till the darkness turns to dawn, I lift my praises. I choose to worship. I choose you now. I choose to worship. I choose you now.
I choose you now. Absolutely love the words of that song. That's brilliant. Hopefully you'll be singing that all day. So, a couple of the Getty songs coming up. Hold on, that's too fast. I usually complain whenever people do too many of the same type of songs in a row, but these two, I think, are very appropriate for today. So, the first one is, By Faith We See the Hand of God.
By faith we see the hand of God in the light of creation's grand design, in the lives of those who prove his faithfulness, who walk by faith and not by sight. By faith our fathers roamed the earth with the power of his promise in their hearts. Of a holy city built by God's own hand, a place where peace and justice reign. We will stand as children of the promise. We will fix our eyes on him, our soul's reward. Till the race is finished and the work is done. We'll walk by faith and not by sight. By faith the prophets saw a day when the longed for Messiah would appear, with the power to break the chains of sin and death. Christ triumphant from the grave. By faith the church was called to go in the power of the Spirit to the lost, to deliver captives and to preach good news in every corner of the earth. We will stand as children of the promise. We will fix our eyes on Him, our soul's reward, till the race is finished and the work is done. We'll walk by faith and not by sight. By faith this mountain shall be moved, and the power of the gospel shall prevail. For we know in Christ all things are possible for all who call upon His name. We will stand as children of the promise. We will fix our eyes on Him, our soul's reward, till the rest is finished and the work is done. We'll walk by faith and not by sight. We'll walk by faith and not by sight. We'll walk by faith and not by sight.
So, last song of the day, I'm sure you'll all be devastated. But this is especially for Hannah, because her song got gazumped by our mother last week. So, but this is for all of us. This is "In Christ Alone My Hope Is Found." Sing this so your neighbors can hear it. Open the windows and sing out loud.
In Christ alone my hope is found. He is my light, my strength, my song. This cornerstone, this solid ground, firm through the fiercest drought and storm. What heights of love, what depths of peace, when fears are stilled, when striving cease. My comforter, my all in all, here in the love of Christ I stand. In Christ alone, who took on flesh, fullness of God in helpless faith, this gift of love and righteousness, scorned by the ones He came to save. Till on that cross, as Jesus died, the wrath of God was satisfied. Every sin on Him was laid. Here in the death of Christ I live. His body lay, light of the world by darkness slain. Then bursting forth in glorious day, from the grave He rose again. And as He stands in victory, sin's curse has lost its grip on me. For I am his, and he is mine, bought with the precious blood of Christ. No guilt in life, no fear in death. This is the power of Christ in me. From life's first cry to final breath, Jesus commands my destiny. No power of hell, no scheme of man can ever pluck me from his hand. Till he returns or calls me home, here in the power of Christ I'll stand. No power of hell, no scheme of man can ever pluck me from his hand. Till he returns or calls me home, here in the power of Christ I'll stand.
So that's the music bit over for Palm Sunday. Two things to remember today. So go on to White Abbey's YouTube channel, 11 o'clock. Join in and listen to the message that Angus has for us this morning. It's still good to do that as a church family, even though we're sitting in our own living rooms, so Niall can get his coffee. And the other thing to mention, I'm sure you've all heard of it already, but this afternoon between 3 o'clock and 4 o'clock, all of the churches in Ireland, north and south, have called for us to join together in prayer. And the last 10 minutes of that, they're asking us to be humble and to get down on our knees and to plead with God that he will come in a powerful way. So that, you know, as that earlier song that we sang, Great Are You Lord, that all the earth would shout his praise, that our hearts would cry, that our bones would sing, Great Are You Lord. So join in at prayer time at 3 o'clock this afternoon. Just wherever you are, let's take an hour out that right across our whole country, that people will be crying out to God that he would come and work a miracle in the middle of this situation, because we walk by faith and not by sight. So have a lovely day. Have a brilliant Palm Sunday. Go and make your palm leaves and stick them where everybody walking past your house when they're out for their exercise can see them. Blessings. Cheerio.